Hi guys, now I'll show you how the coagulation process is going on using alum practically. Yeah, I have taken here, this is the raw water sample. Looking, the mud particles are present in there, and this is the clear water. You can see here my fingers are visible from here, and this is unclear water. You can see this is a coagulant which is aluminium sulphate, used for coagulation purpose. I made this alum into a powder form for mixing properly. Yeah, here I am mixing the alum in this raw water. I'm mixing it with a spoon. Mixing it should be done perfectly. You can observe here the suspended and colloidal particles are settling down here and becoming a flock. This is the coagulation process. In coagulation process, the alum makes the colloidal particles together become a clumped mass and increases the density, and they will be settled down under the gravitational force and become into a flock. Yeah, you can see this is the flock here. Yeah, I'm taking another glass. Now I'm pouring this water into the glass. Yeah, this is the flock mud particles. Yeah, this water has become a pure water. You can see this clear water. Cheers. Subscribe for more videos.